if you miss it, there ain't no motherfucking cliff notes. Now, while y'all been sitting detectors down in Bagram, the rest of us, our charges have been deployed here in the northernmost region of Afghanistan. No Edison range, but it'll do.
One
range. Got it. Go on in, press me, and let's see which one you can catch next week.
Remember, one shot, one kill. Hold a full house of ammo, as those magazines might have to last your sorry ass for a long time. Want to select the lever instantly? It changes your fire modes on your rifle.
Knucklehead, you got two weapons. Check that sidearm.
Team, to me.
On my way.
I want you all to test fire those weapons. Dust is a killer out here, and you ladies can't shoot for shit anyway. Grab your shit from over there. Form up on me. Oh, hell no. Did not have the boss get shoot that shit at me.
Welcome to the war.
Bravo.
If you haven't figured it out, we're under fire.
First of the week, and it's about time.
All units, this is Outlaw. Profit places incoming mortar rounds from abandoned settlements on the Tajikistan border, 1.5 clicks to the northwest. Outlaw 2, I'm retasking you to clear out an abandoned village. Should be a turkey shoot. Take your rookies for the ride. Outlaw out. Outlaw 3 will provide support and protect the convoy. Over.
Copy that, Outlaw. Outlaw 2 out. Bravo, you are some lucky sons of bitches. All units mount up. We got ourselves a legit mission.
Dodge motherfucker was stupid enough to try and mortar the bomb. Looks like he needs an Aztec lesson for why you don't fuck with the core.
Been here. of the town are just kids from the local farms that they get $5 and an AK to the fire in our direction. Once they're dry, they head back to the farmland. Problem is, poppy harvest has been good this year, so the enemy is growing. That buys a lot of AK. Major ships about to step out, right? They know Washington likes to show a force. This ship's for real, right, Sam Sergeant? Gonna win the war all by yourself, huh, Alpha? Got enough shit to worry about in that village. Then if I'm feeling generous, maybe, just maybe, I'll let you join the invasion. ROE, Staff Sergeant. Rules of engagement are lethal force against any motherfucker you suspect to be armed, or using a radio or a cell phone. Sounds harsh, I know, but these fucktards have been raining mortars down in our asses for the last hour, and any dickhead with a phone could be a spotter. To go home on your first day, make ready.
Get the fuck out. Let's go. Now get your Marines into the compound and take cover.
You better get there now. Move your ass.
Really? I can't tell the
what, Charlie? You know that shit. Because the rest of the battalion's cleared the road. Got the meeting secure. All right, no
people
inbound.
Yes,
Sergeant.
Insurgent ripped up Afghanistan like a fucking Compton house party and flipped over the border into the pit. Like no one would know. Now, we're waiting for the politicians to come up with some lame-ass excuse for us to go in before the whole fucking region goes up like a house.
Let's go! Outlaw 3,
what's your status?
Outlaw 3, I need a sit rep.
How come?
This is Outlaw 3-2, the staff sergeant Humvee's been hit. It's fucking fucked up! Goddamn sons of bitches will be coming now for sure. Set a defensive perimeter ASAP. I need time to search the wreckage. I've got movement. Foot mobiles, 100 meters. If they got weapons on them, you're clear to smoke those motherfuckers.
Contact, rifleman, 50 meters west.
This is Alpha Team, contact. They're trying to flank us. Alpha, take Charlie and set up a defensive line near those ruins on the right. Trouble.
Fucking the world up faster than tequila shots with a tranny and pizza. IEDs, snipers.